Welcome back. Let's get right into it. Let's not waste any time. Let's get back into it with Elden Ring, the ever elusive game. Whatever. Ay, ay, ay. I fear that this will be one of those games that I never finish. I don't know why. But I've already restarted once. I started with a samurai, which is the class that I wanted to go with in the beginning, which is not that much different than the vagabond. But I don't know, there's just something about the samurai. And I've already played, I know this is technically part 1.2 of this video. That I'm already 6 hours in. Throws me off a little bit. I said how to use it. Because I know it pretty much just does like powerful attacks. Shit, here it comes. Fucking run quick. Sus. Oh, okay. Try to look. Oh, there it is. There's his little buddy. There's his little friend. Come on. Try to draw this guy out. Be patient. Oh my god, I forgot about that second little. I sold my other sword. That way I can sort of dual wield. Stage before, just don't remember a lot of it. Oh, I thought I had voice. Pressure floor, okay. What? You didn't block? Get away. This is the one where the guys just keep coming back to the fire. No matter how many kills you get on them, just... Come on, get up there. What the hell? Okay. Oh my god, that fucking message. Fucking shit. Wait, where's the, oh, there it is, I just ran right past. Try these guys. I wonder if these guys are any good. Oh shit, I forgot. Sorry about that. All right. there was no summon? Oh, it's these guys. Oh! I should have gone with the jellyfish. Oh my god, this fucking guy. Fuck you! Get away. Get away, get away! Get away, get away, get away! Get away. Ah!
Get away, get away.
Carry that pain for you. Let's just go to the castle.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Just go get right into it. Not even wait. Alright, there's nothing in there. That's right, I gotta go up here. Like I said, I already beat this castle once. Deliver the letter, but that girl's dad is dead. I mean, not the dad. The girl dies. Shit, I fucked up. I fucked up. Damn it. Okay. I don't think it makes much of a difference. I hate that it costs magic. Come on. What? Okay, you're not gonna come through. Okay, I'll snipe your ass from here. No big deal. Fucking shields for, god damn it. Oh, there was one more. Watch. Alright. Some fire arrows. I got just yet. Just enough to upset him. Get him wondering where the fuck that thing came from. Now that he knows, let's fucking get out of Dodge. Before he fucking shows up. Where'd he go? that shit. Oh, he's still alive. Talk about, dude, I helped you out. Oh. Other samurai-like armor. I forgot about this guy. No. Roll, roll. Fucking switch weapons. How did I forget about him? Oh, they're battling it out. I can go down here also. Yeah. Damn, I have to put my shield up right at the right moment. Hell yeah. I'll go down, I'll make my way down. Oh! I fucking rolled on right off the edge.
There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this. Now you can see how things are. The menials, they gave me
foul
to just. But whatever, you take this. I see. Thank you. But I can't, even if the cat.
To ensure that.
He's not gonna leave, I know.
If you saw her father. If you saw her father.
Okay. I need to get back down. Because I want to get those goodies. How come he didn't attack him? So I got everything here. So what do these do? Intelligence, it's just the actual, okay. Fireborn arrow. Now, it doesn't have a fletch, so will it travel this way? And so one will make 10. 3 bones, 1 arrow, I mean 1 pinion. This is a good incentive to try and get as many as I can. I should go out and get as many as I can. So I don't know what these do. I I had no making arrows. From now on, I only buy the arrows. I mean, no buying arrows. From now on, I only make the arrows. Body immunity to some of these things. Okay, it also gives. All right. So like how high should I get my endurance? That's what I'm wondering. Yeah. I can always use endurance. Hard-hitting arrow is tied in. Oh, so is a samurai draw. Yeah, that thing right there. Oh, there's another one? I didn't die. Wait. Oh, shit! Gross. Get away from me. Oh, my God. This is how I die. Look at that stupid fucking... Ugh. A fucking dumb way, too, of dying. Fucking stupid ass jellyfish or whatever the fuck it is. Come on, who else? Fuck you, guy. Where'd that one come from? That's right. Oh, I keep forgetting. I keep forgetting. I don't kill him off just that one. At least not with this one. No, no, I'm just turning around like that. Right here. Nobody fun along one area. Oh! No! No! Drink the potion! Drink the potion! Site of Grace, like pretty close here. Yeah. Fucking roll buttons for. Fucking asshole! Piece of shit. Oh! Stupid too, to like fucking easy ass enemies. Nothing all that difficult. What the fuck? Oh my god! Guy! Come on, get the fuck down. Just come down, fucking asshole. Right through the fucking wall. This guy's dropping anything good. Nothing. just go right to it. Not even wasting time. Alright, guy. Come and help me, por favor, my friend. What? Oh, fucking guys, man. Fucking put that shit there. That guy's a fucking asshole, man. Look at that shit. I can't fucking read the message. I can't. What a dick. God, this fucking guy is an asshole. Can I get... I get rid of the messages. I can't get rid of the messages. Delete it. Can I delete it? Fuck! I fucking hate this guy, whoever did this shit. I already hate the guy. What a fucking jerk. Can those messages sit?
How could this be? My daughter deserved better. The fault lies with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered. I'll find them. The foul wretches responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them. Rest assured, Arena. It will be done. I'll find them. The foul. I'll hunt them. Rest assured.
Let me see if I can delete messages. Oh, I hate the fact that they fucking put a message. To get rid of the message, you need to go offline. Given that the message comes from the online part of the game. Go to pause menu, scroll, make your way to launch settings, change to play offline. Once you have done this, you will restart your game and load back into the session. Upon re-entering the game, you will see the message that disappeared. Alright. Let's see. I hope they're not some fucking rogue asshole running around the world with fucking messages. There's always a fucking god, man, that wants to ruin the game for everyone. Can't fucking help. Oh, it worked this time. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. See, now it lets me switch. Okay. The guy's still an asshole. Try to clear this part of the map out. So I already went here. I don't know what's there. Let's go check it out. Let's check it out. This way, right? Yes. Up there. Now I just need it. Get the bones. Easy kill. Some easy souls. Oh no 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 no. Let it roll right off. No big deal. It's all part of the game. It's part of the fun. Every inch in this area is, well, I need to get feathers. Oh, cool. Nice. So, like, this is this way. Actually, you know what? Let's go this way first. I need to find a way to play some music through my headphones. Well, I'm still playing the game, still listening to the game audio. Let's see what's up over here first. Before I, come on. Come on. Give me the fucking. Oh, there was one sneaking out. Oh, fucker. Oh, there was another one, you little fucking sneaks. Where'd he go? Oh, I think I know where this guy goes. Come on. But it's something. Okay, let's do a few. 100. Okay. Oh, this is the one with the four. The week four. Oh my god! A fucking rat? God damn it, man. I fucking suck at this game. There's a fucking bad guy in here. No, what the fuck? Prize or anything, it's just a bunch of fucking rats. Some moss, but what the fuck can I do with that? Or some, did I miss it? Oh. aggressive. Too easy. Just a little out again to my room. Oh my God. Level it up, baby. Should I do the strength? Let's do the we'll do the dexterity. Then I'll also do this. Back up top. Stage without the horse. Then I'll go through it with the horse. Fucking lock on! Surrounding enemies. Come on, guys. this guy. Boys or girls, I don't know what they want. There was somewhere over here, or actually was it even up here? That I avoided at first because I wanted to clear the whole path. Yeah, down there. It's down there. Let's go down there. Get back on your horse. Don't do that. Is there anything in the center that I need? No. Nothing of real value there. Do it. Stone guys. Oh, do want to test this theory that the stone guys, if I hit them with a blunt weapon, something that's not like a sword, that they will in fact, I guess it won't bounce back after you hit it. That's the case. Fucking broke me. Ugh. That's what the fucking potion's for. Drink it. Oh my god, where the fuck did I end up? Well, so much to try and fucking test out my goddamn theory. Still bounces. Try it with this one. I guess I can try it here. Dude! Oh, what the fucking... Oh, I thought he was gonna throw me a... Thank you. There's several ways to go. Which way do I go? There was a way. He attacked me. Goddamn. Oh, I knew he was gonna fucking attack me. Quit locking on! Stop playing this game, but I can't, because my mind is telling me no, but my body's telling me yes. Right. One that went this way. So which is the better of the two? So I'm caught. I don't know what to do with that. Hmm. Oh, there's no assistance here? Now, will this drop kill me? That's what I want to know. Because if it won't, I can just drop down from there. And get straight into the fight. Now, let's try it. Let's see what happens. Just the right amount. I sit down. Test the theory. Because if I drop down, I think I want to go this way. Yes. Which one? No. For a fucking rusty anchor. Oh, that's it. Okay. Anchor, but I got one. How do I get up there? I think I gotta go this way. Oh yeah, how do I get up there? I did have a small scope. It's got these little tracks where it looks like I can go down. To make arrows. Oh my god, I couldn't hit one fucking eagle. These guys, man, they find a way to make still an addicting game, even though it's hard. Better fucking score one. Nice. Okay. So.
it up.
Rats are angry. That was it? Just these two things. No one inside. Treasure chest inside. Good idea coming here. many goodies as I can. Fuck off! I miss. I'm gonna try it again. Summon it again. Torrent, don't do this to me now. I don't. No turn. No, 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 get the fuck up! Yes, 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 fucking move, baby, move. I got him on the roll, oh my god. Oh, why did I jump off? No. That's what's up. Too easy.
Try it again.
Okay. Now, what do I do with the memory slots? How do I... Like, how are these shields? Obviously, they don't block as much, but...
Finished yet.
Like 7,000. Just using them. Okay. Right. There's the health that I need the most. Oh god, let's just do this. go and try and get this. Fucking chingadera. Wait. This thing right here grants affinity and skills to an armament usable on all shields. What does it do? Barricade shield. Wasn't there. Wait. Do I have to step on the same? That's where I want to go. That's what I want. There it is. Okay, making a little progress here. I got what I went in. Actually, I want to know what the fuck it was I got. I didn't even get a chance to look at it. What was it? Was it spells? I think it was this. It's like a boat that spreads. Okay. I guess. Supposed to clear that place out. Didn't I? So she would tell me if I cleared the cave out or not. Now I'm wondering what the fuck is that? This one. Oh, look at that. Okay, so it's right. No, it's still red. Red if I've been in it? Okay. Let's see. Stronger help. I mean, it's not going to do anything to physical attack, but I don't want it to attack. Go to the round table.
Ah, well then.
Study incantations.
May the golden... Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house.
Allow me a word of advice. As your you, the house can remember your...
Well, I took you for dead. Now, no, lay out your arms, then.
Strengthen beyond. Okay. I can take this up to him. Well, kind of makes me wish I wouldn't have sold the Buster Sword from him. Okay. Okay. All right. Forward and onward. Forward and onward. Let's try and, I guess let's try and get to the tree. Before I get to the tree. Do I want to explore this area down here? Yes, I do. See, this is a demanding game here on the PC. Leaning over. Looks like it's gonna happen. Thank you. did die and I never went back to get them. Okay.
Have a safe journey.
To duplicate ashes of
war. Have a safe journey.
Thank you, my man. God. What the fuck? That's crazy. Okay, get the fuck up.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist. You frothing degenerates.
Can I free her somehow? Okay, she's not gonna do anything else. Investigate. Thank you. Bullets on me. What the fuck? What was it? Something shot an arrow. Like this guy here. It's fucking horsey. Stick and move. Stick and move. Stick a. Oh! Oh! God damn it. Missed every shot. Fucking lock. Thank you. Every other time it locks on, except for this one. And I don't want it. I wish I could shoot these. No. Ah, oh. Oh, damn it. It's gonna fucking teleport me somewhere that I don't wanna be. I saw Dr. Disrespect teleport here. Nah. Going down here. Oh, I can't get out? I'm gonna kick. Oh, I didn't know I could do this. Okay. Well, let's get the armor. That's here.
Trade again?
Yes. actually less. And then never mind, I ain't gonna buy it. Sell some armor.
I'm finished yet.
Repeats. Will be lost on death in places. Alright, let's go back here. here. Sorceress. They can't go anywhere. She's like frozen to the wall. Make my way back up the side. See, is there anything else I might be missing on the map? I went there. One. Good, now it's 18. I was 6 by 9. 5 hours now. Hit that thing. Fucking gun. Cannot wait. Oh, wait. That tree. That one looks huge. Look at the size of it. Get the fuck off a horse. Oh, I haven't been to this cave. Let's go to it now. Let's do it. Where is it? Tree can wait. So can I travel out of a dungeon, Grace? No, I can't. Okay. So I can't do that. Alright. Well, let's see. Oh wait. I think I've been to this one. I think this is like bullshit. It's like, it's not that strong. Yeah, like you don't really get anything. I think I did this one the last game. Leg down. Leg down.
Here we go. What do I get? Arrows. Oh, okay. I don't want to go in here for this stupid little plant, but... There's the door. worth it.
Okay. Let's go. Let's do this.
Wait, yes, this way.
Sorry. Summon Spirit of the Headless. I'm gonna have to. Yeah, I got a lot of FP. Okay. Let's go. Let's go, baby. I'm gonna roll now. Almost 3 hours. Scared off the eagles. Thanks a lot, guys.
feel for the playing field. And I'm gonna start. Is there a summon area? Can I summon? Someone to help me? No. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go level up. Sorry. So close. I think it's wise if I do this. That way, when I get killed, I don't completely lose everything. Okay. 2, 4, 6. So should I do something? Do some mind or not to do some mind? That is the question. Yeah, let's do some mind. Okay. Now we can go. Now we can give it a try. We can give this a go. Let's see what happens. This time it. Oh, not that time.
Damn it, so close. Okay. Okay. All right. Tomorrow. All right. Right. What happened? All right. Tomorrow. Thank you, everyone. Hope you all enjoyed. I'll come back tomorrow and I'll do this. I'll do this the right way. It's a little late. Okay. Thank you, everyone. Appreciate it. Take care. Mr. V, signing out.